Let's go. Oh, were you successful? Do you have the map?
I wouldn't have come back without it.
Fate smiles on us again. Truly, you are a gift from the gods, my friend.
I need some time to study the map before I can give you the information you need. Return to me when you are ready to risk the forest once more.
Got killing to do, Erlanger. What can you tell me about that map?
Oh, yes. It's magnificent. A treasure, really. The craftsmanship and the attention to detail.
Grimnir's Tifa key, Erlanger. Where is the key?
Oh, that. Well, I've got the location narrowed somewhat. Within a few square miles, more or less.
You promised you could tell us where to find the key.
I didn't say I could do it immediately. This map is ancient. It refers to landmarks that don't exist anymore.
There isn't any time, Erlanger. Think, man. What would it take to decipher the map?
Well, more reference materials would help. I know of a cache of books hidden in the ruins that could be useful.
It's in a dangerous part of the forest.
Yes.
Keep working. I'll go and get the books.
Ah!
him a little respite! Another second, and I'll crush them all! I slash! I pound! I gut! Book I could find that best be of use.
Ah, yes. Oh, this is just what I need. I'll get to work right away. And come back to me when you're ready, and I should have some good news for you.
happened to Erlanger?
He left. Something about needing cross-references for his research.
Actually, it's good you are here, friend Braggy. I need your help.
What now?
One of our hunting parties is overdue. I'm afraid something might have happened to them. Could you go and take a look?
We're not here to be your nursemaid, Clement. They're your people. Deal with the problem yourself.
Have you no mercy, Witch Hunter? These people could be in danger.
Don't waste your breath on them, Clement. Tell me where they went. I'll see what I can do.
Ha! intrudes upon our revels. These slaves are mine now. They have offered themselves to Slaanesh and partaken of the gods' dark delights. Just as you will, in time. Take him!
Grim news for you, Klempt. I found your people, but Skraeling got to them first.
He killed them?
No, they'd been corrupted. I'm sorry, Klempt, but there was nothing to be done. Their deaths were quick, for what it's worth.
Sometimes I think that's the best any of us can hope for in this accursed place. Thank you for the news. At least now we know the truth. I should go to the shrine now and say a prayer for my departed friends. Farewell.
Where have you been? I have exciting news.
Is it about the key?
Yes! The elves hid inside a monument deep in the forest. The books you recovered provided the crucial information. It's really quite a fascinating story. Would you like to hear it?
Forget about that! Just tell me where to find the key.
Well, if you insist, there is a hidden path that leads to the monument. I don't know its exact location, but I can give you a general area to search in.
Find the path, follow it to the monument, get the key. Got it.
Ugh!
Seek the key to the sacred garden? Seize the unbeliever and bring the sacred key to me.
Choice.
That's got to be the monument. Now to find the key. Got it! Time to use the runestone and get the key back to Erlanger.
Did you find it? Did you find the key?
Of course! It was right where you said it would be!
I knew it! Oh, if those fools back at the university in Nuln could see me now! I need to research the finer aspects of the key's operation. Return to me when you are ready, and together we shall unlock the Garden of Contemplation!